When I came to this river was in May of 1968, just to bring some matchbox houses here for the construction outfit that I was working with at the time. And there were at least five families inhabited this place at that time. 69, I came here to commercial fish. And by that time already, there was nobody living here. So the only thing that was happening here really was the commercial fishery. And at that time, when we went to the top, I thought maybe it's a good time to try what a friend of mine told me that might be a good idea to try to see if we could fly fish. So anyhow, we brought people at that year. I think it was 1968, we brought six people here. And we brought them here when the fish were running. And the remark to me was, "You're sitting on something that's very valuable to a lot of people," he said. "You should set up a little camp and see what you could do with it." So ever since then, this being every year, we have people come to enjoy this with us, not only just the fishing part of it, but a lot of people come here as well just to look at animals. Real good thing for me and my family to share this beautiful spot, as I always call it, my little bit of heaven on earth.
Thank you. Last day is the hardest day. It's always a little bittersweet when you leave. Wish for one more day.
Yeah. Oh, it's great.
I think the run is over.
But there were some big fish around. Holy smoke.
Winter's coming.
Yeah. Time to leave. Thank you.